The heart is formed from several spatiotemporally distinct progenitor pools during development. Here they show that modulation of retinoic acid signaling can instruct human pluripotent stem cells into heart progenitors that are useful for studying human development and disease.
This article was authored by Dorota Zawada, Jessica Kornherr, Anna B. Meier, and others.